Right, so welcome everyone back to Grand Theft Auto Online. Where left off? I don't know. Everything is so mundane, I have no clue anywhere.
Hey,
Get the fuck off me. So yeah, same shit, different day. Well, yeah, I mean, at least that's a good thing about it, well, too, because I don't know why. The more, actually, I'm more used to it, the more common things become, you know. So here's what I think I might do, you know. You know what, let's say, like I'm always like to start off my day, you know, going, you know, to my counterfeit money check and whatnot. Sure, sometimes the
on guard.
On guard. Right then. Are you really sure I'm gonna do that?
Dithering.
Well. I gave him, say, the benefit of a doubt. I got a knife. I mean, I actually, you know, just point like, see, like a, like right at his face, and he just wouldn't barge in. I don't know, whatever. See. Alright, I've got a decent piece of shit. Good. Alright, this seems about a good one. They might be wondering, well, too, I mean, what kind of, let's say, sick, twisted plan do I have right now, right? Oh, God. You sucker! What I'm thinking. Here we go with the rendering problems again. Right. All this we have to do is just take a bit of a time and look around. Yeah. It's a nice paint job on my car, right? Indeed it is. So yeah, here's what I'm thinking too. Still the fade. Drive the fade through the... Oh my god, what do you want
hey,
to
do? It's wrong.
Fuck off. I don't care. I might take this car over here on the way directly towards the, I'm sorry, just to give myself a bit of a sore throat and whatnot. I'm dying. I passed it. Ah, fuck it. It's quite a bit late at night, so I hold no blame. Helicopters, I mean, alright. But as it stands, we'll too. Oh my god, what
do you
want now?
Let's not pussyfoot around. I know who you are, I know what you're into. We've put up a property on Mays Bank foreclosures, and you're just the kind of tenant we want taking it. You'll be starting an underground operation in more ways than one. Log on, click buy, and we're in business.
Oh, yeah. You know, repair this car and just see about it. Oh, there we go. Good. Good indeed. The Lampari Felon GT, the coupe. Kind of looks a little familiar, to be honest.
Eh. Good as new.
Mm-hmm. Raking, explosive horns, lights. Alright. And there's that. The neon, and to worry about this one. Here we go, suspension. Nothing new. Nothing new. Turbo wheel. Alright. Actually, these are actually don't change all that much in the windows. Fuck, this car is pretty generic. So yeah. You're holding more than 5,000, it could be stolen, yada yada. There you go. The coupes are indeed, you know, quite something now, aren't they? Sure enough, the vans and SUVs are much more valuable. And again, I mean, find it better, you know, to just take whatever the hell I find, right?
Jesus! Oh, shit!
Wow!
Coño!
Coño!
Hijo de puta!
I don't think so. But yeah, I mean, the idea, you know, is pretty straightforward. You might have guessed by now. Sure, I mean, let's see, I could actually just, throw myself a small sum, you know, small. Basically what I'm gonna do here right now. And I've just found me right here. The kind of toy I'm looking for. Yeah, there's one over there, but that helicopter. How can I say? Maybe my mentality is too warlike. There we go. There we go. Careful, and I'll be there, let's say, free of worry or whatnot. But yeah, here we're gonna do it with two. Oh dear. Oh dear, he's calling in his little friends with two. But you know what? That's not my problem I need to worry about. The only thing like, I'm concerned about is actually not just trying to get myself 100. Yeah, my god, I'm gonna see all these on the low level over here now. Oh my god. Well, yeah. I mean, time zones. I wouldn't, you know, blame, you know, if like, this is the time, you know, where all the 12-year-olds get off classroom and go home rather than do homework and start something like that. I mean, I don't know. Sure, I mean, you're at some lower level or not. You know what? Fuck it.
I see what you're doing over here, and I'm actually going to ruin everything over here. I'm as you can see, you're going to do some operations. Even though I'll say your investment are quite shit, you should actually, you know, like invest your actual money into the game, right? You know, pay to win. Yeah, I mean, like, that's what the games are like, you know? You're not a pro gamer, you know? You're a grinder. You suck if you suck at games. Yeah, you suck. You're not a gamer. You suck. Yeah, you suck. I mean, the only thing I can actually hear, you know, about this going on right now. Alright, now that I made my way to the stretch and the stratosphere, I can reach the other landing zone right about now. Mine as well, whatnot. Right. Christ. You know, I find it's just a little bit painful, you know, that some... you know, by now would probably be a good time if I could actually just pull out my iPhone and whatnot. And do myself a bit of a... might I say, a bit of a... investing about now. So, any cop is gonna try to hire Android to try to haggle me? No, it doesn't. Because right now I'm just have to do like this player un- well, there we go. This player unknown battleground style of entryway. Okay, here we go. At least this like slow, like, you know, theoretically lowers my speed. I get somewhere near the ground and I'm still being searched. I just know what to do. You know, fuck it. There we go. This server here has no people on it. You know what? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna. What the hell is like the old gas station, and whatnot? Kind of a good place to hide, no? And speaking of the devil, there it is. Target. You know, the funny thing about the Grand Theft Auto Online is that, like, basically just turns, you know, Grand Theft Auto as we know it and makes it into something completely different, you know? Like an RPG game, which now you're just forced to take your play with other people you don't know. That's the bad thing about it now. And then again, I mean, if I do not want to play with strange people, it just forces you with it, I mean. It doesn't give you the choice. Just rammed it down your throat. I mean, to be honest with you, man, I kinda had the aim of doing some missions in a bit. Alright. Probably give myself a bit of a bike or something like that. Probably should. And speak of the devil, right behind me. Perfect. Perfect indeed. That's what I'm looking for. Well, yeah, I mean, that's like a bit of a baggy whatnot.
I mean, yeah, I guess you can see it's a bit like a... bit of like a... the Social Justice Star Wars case, if you wanna know why. Because me, you know, I'm a fan of the Grand Theft Auto series. Sure, let's say the Grand Theft Auto is kind of fun, you know, on the online. Problem is, you know, say like it doesn't, let's say, give you too much freedom at all, too. Once, you know, let's say I get myself something, and this guy here, Quench Soup, is gonna just probably come out of nowhere, and he's just gonna say, just you destroy every little every delivery I'm gonna make it, whatnot. Besides, I mean, if I actually send the invite to the real Yoshi, he just wanna probably gonna regret and gonna refuse it and go to Quench Up Soup. Cause why the hell not, right? I mean, I know this by experience. And hence, you know, the reason why I don't want to play on a, you know, forced multiplayer. I mean, it's fun and everything. I love Grand Theft Auto. But the thing is, I want my fucking single player experience on a game like this, you know? Fucking hell. Then again, I'm trying my best, you know, not to think about it all too. You know, especially about this, let's say, this political correctness and whatnot, because, like... Perfect. And again, I mean, it all went just as planned all too. Might take a bit of a while, though. And of course, I mean, the situation that I'm in, there's basically not much, you know, not much you can, you know, do for the time being. Let me do a little something, and then I'll fiddle around. I mean, no, it's nothing too big, Give me a bit of a second, it won't take long. I just thought it'd be a good idea to look up a few things and what went up and whatnot. Out of curiosity, it looked like they left. But again, I mean, my theory is actually correct. Wanna know why? Because I mean, if I thought to myself, I mean, if I at least do at least two deliveries, it would be good enough for at least one small bar of product. And wanna know why? That's exactly the kind of thing I'm looking for, to be honest. Genuinely, the exact same thing as all too. And again, I mean, there's only one message alert thing, so... So yeah, that also proves me right as well, too. Good. Very good indeed, I'd say. Actually, the funny thing is, well, too, I mean, I just realized that, you know, the moment I kind of, you know, out of tiredness, I just lost, you know, the concentration of what I was doing. I'm still loading as well, too. And I'm still here. So, yeah. Indeed. I guess these are the exact same of... I don't know. I don't know, alright. Should probably do something a little something different in this case. Actually, you know what? That is indeed quite a bit of a good idea on what to do. As a matter of fact... I'm actually wondering now. Can actually, let's say, just sell off some property. Because, I mean, I know that for one, I definitely don't use it all too much as well, too. Now, sure, I mean, I could just go keep them around. And how might I say, keeping for profits, whatnot, and being known as they buy myself a new property, whatnot. I don't know. Give me a bit of a second, I should probably just reboot the game or something like that, I don't know. So we're selling my stock for fuck's sake, not this shit. Also, just before I actually do something else as well to reboot the game, I noticed a little something funny as well too. I mean, as part of a bit of a game designer too, let's see, it relies a lot on code and whatnot. You know, like this background console that obviously just spews out, let's say, random bits of code and whatnot that, you know, it's probably too fast for the human mind could ever actually comprehend without imploding. But anyways, the simple thing is, I mean, that I could be a click of the wheels too. Like, I heard a bit of a very, very low pitch thump. What that means is basically, you know, my bet, you know, that somewhere in a hump of code, then the console, probably something might have went sour, you know? Something must have indeed went sour. I mean, don't get me wrong, I mean, my computer just has a few old parts and whatnot. So, there's only one thing left for me to do then. Give me a second. Yeah, at least, you know, all we needed to do was, like, just shower. Alright. Somebody once told me the world ain't gonna roll me. I ain't this... Shit. Give me a bit of a second. Challenge currently in progress. Press Q to participate. You know, okay, take a shower, go back to get in the shower. Here we go. Alright. Somebody once told me the world ain't gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kinda dumb with a finger in it and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years stopped coming and they don't stop coming. Bet to the rule, then I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense, but I hit the ground running. And I fucked up. God damn it. Alright. Alright, I mean, hold on a sec. Let me look it up, you know, over here real quick. I mean, like... Alright. Hold on. I can't believe actually, no, I'm looking this up, you know, but hey, I mean, you guys are gonna be sense, you gotta be sure, right? In the meanwhile, I just gotta, you know, scrape off every little bit of Ebola on me as well, too. All-Star Lyrics, here we go. Somebody once told, there we go. Here we go. Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kinda dumb with a finger in and thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years stop coming and they don't stop coming. Back to the rules and I hate the song coming. Well, the years stop coming and they don't stop coming. Bet the rules and hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You never know if you don't go. You never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on. Go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on. Get paid. And all that glitter is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place. What they say it gets colder. You bundle up now and wait to get older. But the meteor man begs to differ. Says you buy the hold in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it and never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on, get paid. And all that glitter is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold. Hey now, you're a rock star, you're an all-star, get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get your show on, get paid. All that glitter, this gold. Only shooting stars break the mold. What? Ah. Somebody ask. Never mind. I mean, like, I'm trying to seem like the best over here, but fucking nothing going on over here. Everyone's just dying all the damn time. People are rejecting the CEO and whatnot. This thing isn't, you know, just working over here. Right. I did try my best, but yet nothing is able to get done for now. You know what I find funny? What the fuck you want now? Shoo. Yeah. So sorry, it's just some friend, you know, just message me over here, whatnot, and what the fuck do you want now? Shoo. Right. So here's what I'm thinking. I mean, I did notice, well, too, man, there ain't no stock market, isn't it? Hold on a sec. Right. So here's a, but yeah, I mean, since like, again, I mean, there's no market over here, cause like over here, Balsack, right? The stock market's couldn't even available in GT Online. Wanna know why? Because, you know, if you were to, let's say, use it on over here, you probably, you know, you just probably just, kill off, you know, the need for, I mean, it would just probably kill off the need for, like, the pay-to-win stuff or whatnot, and, well, probably wouldn't like it or whatnot. Of course. Of course. There's Merryweather, Sue Murray. I can only see how good that was gonna go down. Anything new over here? At least a bit of a few discounts or whatnot. A few gunships or whatnot. The Mobile Operation Center. I just want to see, you know, if what the hell this thing does have to offer over here. But it looks like even I can get a little too now, can I? Also, as well too, I mean, there's actually the other one as well too, but not the amphibian type. I mean, I bet the amphibian one is still to come, right? But yeah, I mean, just the light machine and it's still the other one as well too. Yeah. Yeah, indeed. Please help us from the world. Better work in Avenger Mobile. Yeah. Okay. Good. At least it's like the light machine gun. I mean, it's still the same. Well, I mean, as we Italians know, it's the tradition of perfection. And similar to, let's say, the Russian do capital too. I don't know if like that would be the case or if it just. I mean, they wouldn't have much of an option now, would they? I don't know. I don't care. For some reason, I always found the MiG, you know, to be quite a bit of an adorable plane at times. Right. Isn't it a cool little tune? Now, what's fancy about this beautiful thing over here? 250 cals, one in the front, one in the back. Right. Money drop? Question, question, question. Question. The tool is a little too. This one looks a little like a little Vietnam era, doesn't it? Sure, I mean as well too. I mean for the, with the propeller style, well, for a certain part as well too, you can definitely see what I mean. Right, forget about that. What else we got over here? This, you know, remind me of the early 2000s. Yeah, there's basically something like that though too, if you remember. I mean, a wing like that, I mean, just nostalgia trip down. I don't care too much about planes personally, but hey, at times they can be useful. And then the place of Grand Theft Auto Online, it's definitely a place where you want to have one, at least one. There's a Night Shark over here, a Narden over here, so on. I know a lot of these ones can be modified a little too, especially for this one over here a little too. This guy invited me to his facility or what, huh? Ah, fuck it. Why are they so fucking expensive though too? That's because, I mean, if it was to, I don't know. Invite to facility. Why would I be, sure, I guess. Mm-hmm. Alright then, give a bit of a time, but let it just charge up or load up, I don't know. Mm-hmm. Howdy. Howdy. Right, we got like his own guard over there. Yeah, he is in like his own gunship over there. There is a good over there for sure. Oh yeah, my good tasting camo by the way. Winter camo. Mm-hmm. At least, you know, can be upgraded for a minigun. You know, that makes more sense. I still find that the gunner is somewhat still exposed, but... yeah. Alright then. I'll let you Batman's car over here. Have new weaponry? I don't know. Probably not. I know this thing was so special about this one, I have no clue. And we also got ourselves over here, like this APC thing over here. I believe those are water cannons, if I recall correctly. Yeah, definitely water cannons. Here you got ourselves a jetpack with some rocket launchers to it. Most likely. Here's just like some random piece of geometry. Again, another car. And a tank as well, too. Seemed like he retrofitted the main cannon for a Gauss cannon. Obviously, seemed like he gonna sell the camera, alright. Yeah, a bit of a hatch well, too, as well, camouflage well, too. Yeah, the mortars well, too, stand side by side. I know you can control the 50 cal from inside. But how? Still a mystery to me. And of course, I'll too with the APC. The cannon is probably the best one that I'll ever gonna get. And I just heard that L2, the orbital cannon. And another regular cargo too. Should probably just look up, you know, and see what we can get over here too. Black, red, and yellow. The beautiful colors of Germany. Or Belgium. And at least red star. I mean, communism is still fascism. And hey, I mean, can't have some proper fight, proper battle without a proper bad guy, am I right? And thus the commies. Seem like, you know, the headlights of you have a bit of a protection to it as well, too. I mean, what I say as well too, I mean, about the commies are fascists. Well, I mean, I don't know if it clicks too well, I mean, with, you know, people in the United States, you know, having the threat of being nuked from Cuba, at least for one. I hear the gunship over here. A bit of a can over there. Where they point. There you go. A bit of a can over there where I'm pointing. What else I got? Not gonna lie, I mean, having a cannon is pretty good, you know, for shooting down, let's say, things with only one shot. Look at that. Even another one up there as well, too, where I'm pointing. Wait a moment. And for deploying protection, a cannon right over there. Some TVs. I can't access over here. This fellow over here is not gonna give me any service whatsoever. A drone camera. Alright. Right.
Hey. Don't ask.
Shush. Nope. Not yet, at least. So this is what it looks like. Hell, I mean, it's pretty big enough. You can make your own house in it as well, too. Besides, I mean, I believe that's what this guy does well, too. Has his own little weapon shop set up over here. Here we got ourselves the turrets. Yeah, the turrets. There we go. A bit of a seat over here. I'm sticking in a bit of a bar. Good.
Bye.
Yeah, the wardrobe. Right. Bye. And the cockpit.
Hello there.
Idiot Avenger. Alright, see the cockpit over here. I hope as well too that I'm not gonna fuck anything over here for now. Right. Well, that's what it does. Alright then, that's interesting to know how it works, or at least have a bit of a clear idea until I forget how it works. Anyways, what we got over here? Mercenary over here thing. Yeah, I cannot want to be able to enter over there. Dude's got himself like a assault carbine, or so they said it says.
Oh, fuck!
Give me a bit of a second, I'm thirsty. I need water. I think I'm a good hunter. Sheesh. When you know messes like that start to happen, I mean, that's when you know you're somewhat a bit of a bad place. Oh. Okay. Right. Follow the leader. Follow the leader. Right. Right. See what he's up to. I know he actually got himself some proper cars up here, but... Right then. Right. We up against. Go in. All right, not a problem.
Hey.
Marty. Mini Madrazo. Fair enough.
10-4.
Can I sit down?
Hello there.
Right. I gotta keep an eye on the turret over here. Have to go back, switch cameras. Right. This here is supposed to be better than chin turret. Yeah, it's a chin turret, alright. Like a very, very good save. We crashed, apparently. Right. I feel like this is like the start of some interesting Call of Duty game, you know? Yes, no. The fuck just happened? No shit. That's gonna be a bit of a problem.
Your exec assistant again. I don't mean to hassle, but this vehicle cargo opportunity on SecuroServe might be just what we need to kickstart profits this quarter. And that garage space in the building still available on the Dynasty 8 site.
Yeah,
just saying.
I know. But it's expensive, so yeah. Something that just happened. Do you know what the Buena will eat tonight? Because what? Oh Jesus Christ. I sure as hell don't.
You creep! Come on!
Alright then. You wanna be that way? I don't mind. And I bet you know this the Buena will be
take him down!
What, your pet doggy? Oh, you feel good now, doesn't it? This thing, doesn't it? Who got on? Seemed like Right Trooper made it. Riff is somewhat lagging behind. And Codex is up ahead with some sort of vehicle. Oh, there it is. An attack chopper. And Galan. Goes go go. Okay, good. It's not stuck in there. Anyway, go to go over there like swirling a chopper around. Like cops on the train. Like cops on the train? This is a run. Is how you properly ride a train gate. Shit. There we go. Not that. This will be fun.
past them.
Well, was. Well, time to assist friend, I'd say. Thank you. shooting right now. Fun fact. at speed. Right, then. How am I gonna get in? Simple. That was a bit of an idea. Then. That worked. Somewhat. Right. There he is. Reef is up ahead. Hey, get back over here, you. Ah, fuck it. Ah. Right. Excuse me, but I need this, but I'll be needing this more. Enjoy the decay. To Sandy Shore. Then...
Thank you.
guns or whatnot. You wanna know what it takes?
I don't know.
then. Oh, there might be a question, am I right? Yes, I needed a haircut.
Oh yeah, I need a haircut.
Never mind that. Right. Gunner now. Mao. Right. Oh, I love that thing. Thank you. not see
you. Keep an eye out. I need cover.
It's the only chance. Well, yeah. Coming. God damn it. Figured I might as well just finish them off, I guess. Repeat.
Marcus and Jones. That could have worked. That would have worked out better. That's fucking... hell, he got returned after I died. He's dead. Bike though, still a bike. You may know you got the crunch warmth of my friend.
did get in, though. Bit of a burst of tire.
Only.
I don't think so, friend.
With me! No way! Move up!
good stuff, I'd say. What do you mean? Got my jet. Boom, there we go. Till next time then. assassinated. Either way. Well, it's only me now, apparently. Didn't even register his name properly.
Well, you know what?
At least enough to do at least one for now. And of course, where I don't even need it or two. But hey, I mean, at least it worked out pretty well.
I'm an imbecile. Just call me an imbecile.
You will pay for that, you hear me? You will pay for that. Now we're gonna blast it. I can pull the brake already. Never mind. We'll see about that. I'm ending the damn thing today because I need some sleep. If it doesn't, well, I'm just gonna do some bit of delivery and then I go to sleep. Right. Let's try again. This time with less failure. Self-talk. There you go. I think the previous value was like 54. Doesn't matter.
You're, bikers, right? Because the buyer wants to prod a bite into the back of a truck. It's good to go when you are.
Right. Anybody's enough, I say. Not well. tackle down into the, how can I say this? I made a bit of a, like, intense fire fight, and that's one. Then what? And then after, I mean, I'm going to get my vehicle from there, right? Out of a few other things too. At least I remember now that I can still kill you now. But no, I will not let them. See, there you go. I didn't do the zombie to see, but this one's driving a car, so I must die.
Holy shit!
There you go. And gold. Now that I mean, I sold over here. Now I must die. Well, that destroyed the bike from the inside there. Ah, yes. I assume that I've caught on fire. Nice juicy cut for the mechanic, it will feel good, what the hell not, right? Beep-bop-boop, beep-bop-boop, beep-bop-boop. Just destroy the damn thing. Alright, now what?
You closed that deal, all right. Wiring the funds right away. LJT, out.
You should have actually know. Should have known where that where I am about now. Yeah, as if it would ever. Yes, I'm probably a shithouse. Right. If you're wondering what the hell I'm doing anymore, I simply just have no more clue. Oh yeah. I mean, I probably have to, let's see, go to sleep now, cause I say shit is... I mean, gotta have to do some shit in your morning, so on, so forth. Speaking of which, we'll do... Eh, fuck it. That one that is. This one is definitely getting sold. Tired and sleepy a bit. Well, that ain't stopping me. Clearly it's stopping me. Why would it, right? Yeah, but let's see. Oh shit!
Well, good car, you know. That is it for now.
like it never happened.
Mm-hmm. Weird, I'd say. Alright. Wheels. Turbo. This looks so weird. That is actually still a one not too long ago, but hey. Might as well, am I right? Might as well. Right. It would be wrong. There you go. Hope you guys enjoyed as much as I did. And look forward to the next one. So I'll see you guys next time. And wait a moment. So I will see you guys next time. And fuck, I missed again. Miss again. I'll see you guys next time. And but you please. Try this one. I'll see you guys next time, and until then.